people at this football club.
Certainly is, David. Thank you very much, indeed. Well, let's take you to Amsterdam now and join our sports correspondent, Natalie Perks, who's there. And Natalie, well, Liverpool faced a tough task last night and Spurs facing a pretty tough task this evening as well.
Well, that match, of course, was incredible, but it would be equally special for Spurs, for these fans, these loud, confident fans that are gathering here in Down Square to reach their first ever final. Now, officially, 2,600 of them are expected in the Johan Cruyff Arena, but...